is a painting of a landscape. Now, the artist who painted that picture says something is missing. What is it?
It is I myself who was part of the landscape I painted. So he mentally takes a step backward or regresses and paints a picture of the artist painting a picture of the landscape. But still something is missing. And that something is still his real self painting the second picture. So he regresses further and paints a third. A picture of the artist painting a picture of the artist painting a picture of the landscape. But because something is still missing, he paints a fourth and a fifth until he paints a picture of the artist painting 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 a landscape.
So infinite regression then is...
It is the moment when our artist has regressed to the point of infinity and himself becomes part of the landscape he painted and is both the observer and the observed.
Well, now in that peculiar condition, what would he be observing if he were observing, let's say, time?
He would perceive, Mr. Barnes, that time is like a freeway with an infinite number of lanes.
Absolutely,
I think it is the only explanation.